All right, so today, as you can see on the screen, we are going to play this year's Sonic game because I didn't have the sound on properly the last time. We're going to have a little bit more fun with that this time. We're going to see how that goes. So, welcome one, welcome all. All right, let's do this. I'm going to do this with a controller and everything. If this controller wants to behave, doesn't look like it does. Okay, let's do this. Okay, Tails, let's hope you don't mess this up. Yo, phone for you. Oh, damn it. Pick up the phone. Emerald number one. I'm honestly not gonna try to get all of these, but I'll try to get as many of these as I can. Well, I'm not gonna get the continue on that, but that's cool. Ah, every time. All right, let's go. Ow! I like this level the most. think it's one of my favorite ones. Like, this one and one other one are tied for best musical score, in my opinion. So rude. Let's go. That's a continue right there. Because we're only playing until I, like, permadie. But if I permadie, then we're gonna have to call it. So, let's hope that I'm not bad at this game. All 27 years old that it is. Poor Tails is being confused as can be about where I am right now. Now there's an extra life down there, but I'm not going to get that because I don't like the idea of drowning. Alright. Ha, you almost got me, but not today, Satan. Continues. You guys are lucky today. Alright, let's see what we got going on here. Tails is ridiculous. Like, if you don't see me jumping, then don't jump. Thank you. Never mind. Oh, I disapprove. So, this particular video game brought to you probably by this Nighthawk controller that I got, because good lord, this thing. I got this Xbox controller, yes, but I also got this Nighthawk router, which I'm kind of excited about, because after this game, I'm probably going to play some with friends. We're going to see how we do tonight. Depending on how we do, I might decide to play a little bit of ranked, but I think the primary goal for today is going to be to play normal and have fun. This one's fun. I really was not the nicest person in these games, to be fair. There we go, let me give the game a little bit more volume here and get a little bit quiet. Bye. Apparently, we're playing this entire game today. We are playing the entire game. Alright,
damn near killing you.
If you can't hear me over the game audio, that's fine because I wasn't talking. But hello there, Mr. Ninbins. How are you? Actually, I can lower that game audio just a little bit. Let me see if I can make those adjustments there and then make a screen adjustment here. All right, and we should be ready to go. Let me know if you can hear me okay. Thank you for being here, Mr. Ninbins. I appreciate it. Okay, Tails, stop jumping on the spikes. This is, like, at least in Sonic 3 you're useful. Awesome. The last time I played through, everyone was saying that the game audio was coming into... Tell you what, I'll be on League in a little bit, and then we can get into a little bit less of that, maybe. Or at least we can have fun doing it. I'm in the mood to play games in the lab today, so that's what we're gonna do. If that's okay with everyone. What's happening here, though... Me trying to get through this game... and ride the waves of nostalgia without wanting to kill Tails. So far, my endeavor not to want to kill him is not going well. Got away from you. Stupid seahorse. Watch me waste this entire 30 seconds of invincibility on absolutely nothing. Literally what? Ow, 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 ow. Oh, holy crap, I have 9 lives. How did that happen? Okay, I'm not even gonna ask. I'm not even gonna ask. Needed one. Can't even spin dash in here. All right, it's go time. And that takes care of Oil Ocean. Oh, Metropolis Zone. We're getting pretty close to the end here because, you know, after Metropolis Zone, there isn't a lot else going on. I think we have Metropolis Zone here, then we should have a Sky Zone, and then we should have the end. We're getting pretty close to the end. I don't know how much of this we played. This is going to be one of the only two for those of the... who are here for the nostalgia. It's going to be one of two, maybe, stages that have 3 parts to it. Sorry, this is the only one in the entire game that has 3 parts to it. All the other ones have 2, except for this one. And that makes this one 3 times as annoying. Ow! All right, oh! crab. That record scratch was a memory, though. Infinite falling right there. All right, let's get out of here. To say hello to those of you lurking, but I'm pretty sure that the only person here is Ninbins right now. Many issues with this the last time I was here. There we go. Well, hello there, Dripster. What's going on? I went and tried to watch your stream at work today. Oh, I forgot. Oh, no! I forgot that was the floor that had all the spikes on it. Doing good. I went to watch your D&D stream today and had so much fun doing that until everyone decided that they had quote-unquote important work to do and took up all the damn bandwidth in the office. So I'm going to have to catch the other 3 hours of it later, because I would like to tell you that I legit during work hours was just like, I'm watching this. It's happening. So worth it, too. It was a lot of fun. Not today, you stupid crab. Not today. No, no, no! Yay, checkpoint. Hey, Dresser, you're in school, right? Was that not the best recommend I gave you for the whole day? Because I'm pretty sure it was. Okay, what are you taking in school? No. Oh God! Ah! Nope, not today, Satan. That's pretty interesting. You know something, Nimbus? I think we should hire ourselves out as professional D&D players and go work for Trip. I think that's what we should do. Until he goes back to school. Every time. Oh! Oh! Rude. So rude. I'm not even joking. If I could actually legit get paid to play and write stories for D&D, well, probably more to play than to write stories for D&D. I mean, I don't know. I should probably work on voices and stuff. But if I could get paid, you know, paid just to play in D&D and have fun and the one time I shouldn't have slowed down and I did. Okay, I'm actually gonna have to pay attention. I think my favorite parts of D&D have to be watching people experience the stories that are unfolding, that's definitely one. And then, I like writing too, but then, that's just because writing is pretty much everything about me, in a nutshell. So, there's that. No, no, no! Okay. Someone punched me in the face. I wasted 3 lives on 1 piston in this particular section. There's no reason for me to die stupid deaths when there are so many ways that Sonic the Hedgehog actually wants to kill me. Okay, hold on. Let me pay attention for a hot second. Why does he have to hit you so hard? Oh crap, I'm gonna actually have to get rings. Nins for notes, I think Dripster actually might be here in the US, so you're in New Zealand, that's a factor. You should probably discuss that. There, I'm done with the stupid thing with the pistons, and I can stop dying in stupid ways. Have stuff happening in your area too. No, 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 no. Every time. Dr. Robotnik and his bitch-ass machine. I swear I've seen that same crap by that same elevator like 15 million times. Nope, stay over there. Leave me alone. Oh god! Ow! Wait, is it the third one? Oh snap, it is! Okay. Oh snap, are there shenanigans and plans happening in this chat? Because I'm here for this. How long have you been writing D&D campaign, Drip? Miss Ames, it has been quite some time since I have seen your face around here. How's it going? No, no, no! Well, you know something? Okay isn't bad, I guess. I am doing okay, too. I'm doing okay. Today has definitely been every bit of Thursday. Okay, don't even give me that look. Do you see anything happening right now? I think the first time I ever tried DMing something was this year in January. Oh wow, that's pretty interesting. Is that something that you're currently streaming? Because if it is, then I'm not going to ask for spoilers, I'm just going to watch them all. Or at least as many as I can. Thank you. for all of these different campaigns, do you have like a different group of players, or are the groups of players similar between campaigns? I'm very curious to know. Really? That was just rude. That was rude as could be. I have one more really set of these to do. Where I have to jump over a set of opening and closing doors, and then I should be good. All right. Oh God. Okay, this part's gonna be annoying. But, okay, cool. Ow. Really? There, got it. Got it on the first try too, that wasn't too bad. Special secret of the day. All right, now let's get out of here. Okay, that's awesome. Mr. Ninbins, I would say that what Drifter is mentioning here is definitely the most solid proposal for a tune in on a regular basis that I have heard in a while. You're gonna have to do that. Hey, Ames, how has your summer been? Okay, I hope everyone's paying attention to this part because I need you to notice details here. Look at how this man is drawn. Who on earth runs with a body with those proportions? Look at this. Not gonna lie, this has some jam-worthy stuff that you got right here. That's annoying. You know something, Drip? One day I'm gonna have to ask you some stuff about ideas that you have for D&D campaigns. Also, what got you wanting to DM in the first place? It looks like some other people have managed to creep into the room, so allow me to tell you, you were here at the end of this run-through here that I'm doing of Sonic 2. Whoa! I think the question that I would ask if I were you is a player question. You know, I think this would be a good time to point out something really important about DMing. Because I ended up DMing my first campaign for the exact same reason. You know, I ended up streaming, actually, for the exact same reason. A little encouragement goes a long way, and I think we could use more of it around the world of the internet, as it were. So any of the D&D-vening, as I like to call it, that I have done so far, everyone could pretty much squarely thank Mr. Ninbins for. than my... the continued efforts I think I've made so far, I could safely, you know, say... easy on... Well, I mean, whenever I finish this whole thing and we run through the credits, I don't know how long that is, Nidman. Oh no! Oh no! Ah! No, no, no! Well, hello there, Omega, how are you? It's been a ride. It's been a ride. Being a good DM, I think, comes from being a good player, too. They inform each other. If you're a good player, DMing... is something that you can acquire the skill for. Oh, the robot blew up. I wasn't expecting that. Okay. We will now honor these credits with the silent observation that they deserve. But this is gonna be fun. I'm turning up the game volume for this. Ratios and all that other stuff while we're playing, because I had to appreciate the music just a little bit. Bass line on this song is always my favorite, forever my favorite. And that's it, boys and girls. That is it. That is the whole thing. That is the whole thing. So now I am going to take a short commercial break. And we are going to play another game. It will be a different game, and there will be other voices in the stream too, because I will be playing with friends. So stay here, and I will be right back.